Okay, up the stairs. Welcome to my loft area. This is Wendy's craft and puzzle room. All right, I'm first gonna show you my Disney puzzles. And I'm sorry for this presentation, but my tables are otherwise occupied right now. So I had to put them all out on the floor, got them off the shelves and lay them out. I love, love, love all of these. But my most favorites are these, the Thomas Kinkade Disney Collection by Seiko. They are absolutely stunning put together, just like the paintings. They're beautiful. And if you love Disney, they're a whole lot of fun to put together. I think I have all of them. If I don't, how exciting if I come across one I don't have. Anyway, this is my Disney puzzle collection, jigsaw puzzle collection. Just these stacks of two right here. Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs over there, there's two. And Aladdin and Jasmine, there's two. Because my oldest daughter and I are such geeks, we have puzzle races. She won Aladdin and Jasmine. So again, my husband completed this room for me in late spring. And if you watch my introduction video, I also like to swim. So summer was upon us and haven't done a bunch in here because I spent all my time outside. Anyway, when my oldest daughter graduated college and flew the nest, he made her room his man cave. We used to share this loft. So I'm gonna scan it. This side was my home office. And that side over there was his gaming slash man room side. And as you see, the walls are bare because as I complete the puzzles I love and get them framed, they will adorn the walls. And of course, Disney will dominate that. Anyway, my tables are occupied, as I said. As you see, I could not do a better presentation for you of my Disney collection puzzles because I have Marilyn Monroe in the bathtub currently going. I started her in spring when my room was done, but then the weather changed, summer came, and spent all my time outside, and now the weather's changing again. I'll be back up here. So I'm really excited to finish her. I'll be puzzling again, and I need to get her done and framed because with this Disney trip 2019 that I talked about in my first video, I've been reinvigorated, and I'm really excited to get these done and start getting them on the walls. So I hope that you will follow this journey and how the room turns out as the walls go up with these beautiful puzzles. I thought vlogging this would be fun. So I hope someone else finds it enjoyable as well. So yes, Marilyn Monroe, let me tell you about this puzzle. Did this puzzle about 10 years ago. This is a very challenging puzzle, by the way. My daughter and I completed it. It was missing a piece. We threw it away, and about a week later, we found the piece. So it was devastating. So I found the puzzle again after 10 years. I found it on Amazon. And I ordered it, and I'm very, very excited. So yes, she will be hung up. She is quite the challenge, and I love Marilyn Monroe. I also love Elvis, and as you see, he was going to be my second puzzle in my new puzzling room and not having to do puzzles at the dining room table anymore. But I think Disney's gonna be next. So I'm excited. So we'll do a little tour again around my room. I love pineapples. Speaking of pineapples, I brought my bag up here for a reason. It's a Dooney & Burt pineapple. Love it. Isn't it so cute? Okay. Story behind it. Took my daughter back to school shopping and I saw this bag. Loved it. Wanted it. But I thought it would be too much of a splurge. And I was only going school shopping for her. Well, my daughter told my husband I found a bag and wouldn't buy it. So he went after work, purchased the bag, and brought it home to me. And I cried. It was such a sweet gesture. I love the bag. Anyway, the reason I brought it up here is I have recently discovered that Dooney & Burt has a Disney line. And I want all of them. our account says I can't have all of them, but I want all of them. So anyway, Disney, Dooney, and Burke, I'm coming after you slowly but surely. So as you see, I do a lot of different things. I scrapbook, photo box, a puzzle. I also sew, and I do crafts. So my table is occupied. I have been scrapbooking and doing my photo boxes here lately. I have not actually sat down and dedicated myself to this puzzle, but I might do it over this long holiday weekend, so I'm excited. What am I excited for? To get this puzzle done so I can start getting Disney done and hung on the wall. So, but I am really excited to put those together again, and then I can get new ones. So that's good and fun. I'll just show you the rest of this really quickly. All those Disney puzzles were stuffed on these shelves and beside the shelf, and it was just a mess. So if you watched my introductory video, of course I'm a big kid, so I'll tell you about my Minions. I love Minions. Hence happiness and sweet tea. I love anything that makes me smile or laugh. Life is hard and stressful, so I like the escape. For my birthday, my husband and my youngest daughter bought me this guy. He's so cute. And then a couple weeks ago, my oldest daughter brought me him, and I love him. They just make me smile. I also love daisies. They're my favorite flower. So you've probably seen those around. There's some crafting things. Wendy's room. Don't want anyone to forget. So I had to put that up. Then I have a whole host of mess over here I need to go through. Sorry, guys. Don't look at that. So photo boxes, crafting supplies, scrapbooks, paper, sewing machine. All of this stuff was either in a closet downstairs or in the attic, so I was really excited when my husband put this room together. He even hung my curtains to have it all out now. But I still have a ton of stuff in a hope chest downstairs that still needs to come up. Like I said, I'm going to have to dedicate this winter weather to getting that completed. I'll show you some others. When we moved in here, I had four huge moving boxes of jigsaw puzzles. The extra large ones, and I did purge the ones I did not want to keep. I sold them in a yard sale, and I only kept the ones I really wanted. And then, like I said, a couple years ago, I discovered the Thomas Kincaid collection, so they started growing again, my puzzles. But what you see here is not all I've had or ever will have. I've had a ton of puzzles over the last 20 years. So these are the ones I kept. I also love this Thomas Kincaid. Gone with the Wind. So yes, that one will be framed as well. Love that. I kept a old cereal box one. Mainly for the nostalgia, and I just love it. So I'll be putting that together again. Like I said, all these have been opened. Except this one. My kids got me this for Mother's Day. This has not been opened, but I am really excited to put it together. I'm very patriotic. And I think they did a good job picking this out. So I think this is going to be beautiful. I can't wait to put that together. Now, I'm a geek, so I'm going to really quickly right now. This is a Ravensburger puzzle, and I've had quite a few over the years. They have the best pieces. Just letting you know, they are so nice to touch. They are thick, great, great puzzle pieces. I really, really wish Ravensburger had the Thomas Kincaid Disney collection in their pieces, but it is by Seiko. Not that Seiko's bad, I'm not saying that. Great puzzles, just Ravensburger has the best pieces. Okay, so anyway, story behind this map puzzle. This map puzzle is super Marilyn Monroe's challenging. This is really challenging, a big endeavor. Like I said earlier, we used to share this space, and my office was over there, so the idea was to puzzle the map and have it framed and hung up there, which was going to be lovely. And that was my side of the room. And he had this side all decorated his way. But it all went together. It looked really good. Anyway, this puzzle, before I had my room, we puzzled on the dining room table. This puzzle was so challenging. It stayed on the dining room table for about 8 months. So Christmas rolled around, and I had to take it down for family and gatherings. Anyway, I've got to put it back together, and I bought the giant stow and go to hopefully, once my table's cleared off and I'm done having my Disney and all the other ones framed, this is on my list to do, and I can put it on this stow and go, and then when I need the tables, I can just roll it up. So We'll see, guys. I don't know how far in the future that is, but hopefully you'll hang around for the vlogs. Anyway, just wanted to give you a quick little tour of my room that I talked about in my introductory video. And, of course, my puzzles. My inspiration for my walls is Disney. So I'm really excited. Love it. And I'll give you just a quick the reason why this has been a slow process since the room's been done since spring is my oasis, but it kind of looks something short of a horror movie, like my daughter said, with the weather changing and leaves falling. I'll just give you a quick glance out. My spa and my pool is out there. And that's my view from this room up here. Not a great shot, but yeah, looks kind of bad out there. Anyway, that's my favorite place when the weather is warm. It's my oasis. So another thing I'm going to be on the lookout for next spring, I always do a theme out there, so it's really fun. Every year we've lived here 5 years, 5 summers. And I'm hoping to add some Disney yard art. I love the stone figures that I have out there now, like my turtles and my frogs, but I'm hoping to find some in Disney for my flower beds. Some, you know, stone ornaments or wood, anything that will hold up to the weather. Anyway, that's my loft from upstairs. Hope you guys have a good day. Hope you keep up with the vlog and the progress I make. So I'm off to watch Hercules. All right, bye guys.